dynasty or the descending generation of Sayyida Fatima. They founded Al-Azhar University to be as a Shia university, but it was changed to Sunni by the hand of Salahuddin around 1178 AD. The old university of Al-Azhar was inside the mosque, but 200 years after the Mamluks as well the Ottomans, they added another annex to the university. But 50 years ago, the government see that the university or the old building of the university become too small to contain that huge number of the students. So the government built a new complex. Ramadan dan nama dia Maidah Rahman.